Welcome the lovely Laura Scherer to the show. Laura, first question for you. Will you marry me?
That's the first question?
That's the first question.
Oh my gosh, we've only known each other like less than 5 minutes.
Whatever, it doesn't matter.
All right.
Living the dream, it sounds like. Life sounds pretty rough up there at DRC Calls.
Hey, we work hard when we work and we play hard when we play.
I only found out that a couple months ago, and like it gives me goosebumps just talking about it because I haven't shared that story with anyone.
Oh.
There it is.
Oh. Which one of you guys was that?
We got a room full of people. Welcome to the show, everybody. Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, the newlywed game with the Jasons here.
So can we train her to do this during the hunting season? Because this would be like great camouflage.
So we're hoping to see some alligators while we're here, maybe even catch a giant. We're going to test out some brand new gear from Shimano, and some of the Bass Elite pros are here too. They're going to be testing out gear, telling us what they like, giving us tips on how to use it, and just kind of showing us how they like to bass fish. So we got some tips for you, break down some new gear, and show you a really cool place in Florida.
This has got to be one of the more unique settings for the radio show. I've done the radio show in a lot of weird places. A front seat of my pickup many, many times. Front seat of other pickups a lot of times. Sometimes it's the middle of a cornfield in South Dakota. We've done it in hotel rooms in Missouri, of course, all over each corner of the state of Minnesota.
We're bringing on a renowned wolf expert here from Minnesota, Dave Meese.
I'm totally surprised. Flabbergasted.
Chris Kiefer joining us here from Dropped Project Yukon.
Episode 3, it's going to get a little hairy.
Brett Eichler joining us here.
It was unbelievable. It was just one of those situations that you never see it coming, and when it happens so fast, it kind of blows you away.
And Pat and Nicole Reeve, our guests here, they're from Driven with Pat and Nicole.
Ben, I about fell out of the trees, and I laughed so hard I started crying. So.
We have got Michael Waddell with us, bone collector. How you doing, man?
Fantastic.
Thanks for giving us some time for the radio show.
Ratings just went way up.
I was like, I don't think I could spend that much time with George.
He watches this, so you'll probably be hearing from him now.
Yeah.
You can use any color on Lake of the Woods as long as it's gold, is what he says.
Hey, we've taught him well, haven't we?
We got two snows on the ground. He's going
to
shoot.
On the ground to the right. Oh, one shot.
Do you get a lot of snows around here?
Yeah.
Do they stick around or do they just kind of migrate through?
Kind of blow through and come around. I think a lot of them do winter in Kansas, but...
That was disrespectful.
What is it about Devil's Lake that makes you want to come here and fish?
The fishing. The perch, especially the perch, monster perch.
And before we end the show here this week, I want to have somebody from Argentina on the radio show because that's where we're at right now. We're a couple of Minnesotans down here in Argentina enjoying some of the finest wing shooting, ducks, doves, perdiz. It's the finest in the world. Damian Garcia is joining us here on the show right now, and I guarantee his English is muy better than my Espanol. Damian, thanks for bringing us out on some incredible hunts.
Hello, Brad, and hello, the audience, and thank you for coming all this way with Jim.
I'm sorry, rewind the tape.
Yeah.
With us today is award-winning journalist Joe Henry here from Lake of the Woods.
Yeah, we were laughing about it, but again, you know, all kidding aside, it's just nice recognition of, and you know, the people that are judging are your peers.
Yeah.
And that's kind of cool.
Video webcast or vlog in the open category. Third place goes to Bill Sherrick. Second place as well, Bill Sherrick for Eagle Hang Glide. First place, Mr. Brett Amundson for Kettle River Rafting. Congratulations. Moving on to the video podcast. Second place, Brett Amundson, new border rules for Northwest Angle. Good subject matter and guests, and good interaction and host facilitation. Congratulations, Brett.
Thank you.
First place, that guy.
Look how surprised he looks.
Will some of the others reopen? Clearly important and relevant subject. Great use of guests who compliment the subject. Congratulations, Brett.
Thank you.
Moving on to hunting category. Second place, some guy named Brent. Lyme disease. Then the Finding Fur Feathers Hunting podcast. A very interesting subject. Congratulations, Brent. Thank you. And first place is changing to pheasant season. Finding Fur Feathers podcast. Broad subject, well covered in pheasant capital. Enjoy diverse guests and subject experts. Well done. Radio podcast open division, third place. To Trent Marsh. Second place goes to. What happens with our wolves now? Yes, we got Trent. Great use of graphics and guests, which complemented each other.
Sorry, man.
Technical, but not too much. Enjoyed it. So congratulations to Brett. Applause for him. And first place is not, just kidding. I'm checking numbers and
English. Starting to look less surprised.
Wanted to listen more to this one. Very relative, diverse guest, and compliment to the subject. There's your target on the back right there, folks. That's where you're going to watch and listen and see what you got to do next year. Congratulations to you, Brett.
Thank you.
Now sit down.
And that's... the great thing about a glow is, you know, we had the award ceremony last night and, you know, certain somebody kind of cleaned up, but you know, the great part about that is if I got a question about podcasts, guess who's getting a phone call, whether you like it or not.
Goes to Kettle River Rafting from Brett Evans. Legend Casino, someone please escort him out of the building. Congratulations to you, Ray.
Thank you.
Over here to Michigan. I want to thank Glow for everything. Had a great time. Got to see a new part of Michigan that I'd never been to and got to go across the Mackinac Bridge for the first time and now we're on our way home. We're going to go across it the second time. Dan's going to give you one more look at this 5-mile bridge as we cross from the LP to the UP. This is the lower peninsula headed to the upper peninsula. Thanks for watching. La, 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 la. Everyone, come on, we must have one.